Hi, I'm Dr. Abi-Hanna.
I'm Dr. Jami. We are pediatric gastroenterologists from Stanford Children's Health in Los Gatos.
We're going to discuss how to properly diagnose celiac disease for your child. Recently, there's more awareness of celiac disease in the United States because studies showed there's higher incidence than expected.
Well, celiac could present with typical GI symptoms, such as chronic diarrhea, abdominal bloating, and poor weight gain. It can also present as subtle GI symptoms, such as constipation, or it could present without any GI symptoms, such as chronic rash, osteoporosis, and short stature. And celiac is associated with certain autoimmune disorders, like thyroid disease and insulin-dependent diabetes.
In order to make a definitive diagnosis of celiac disease, we need a positive celiac markers antibodies and an intestinal biopsy by endoscopy while your child is not on gluten-free diet. If your child is already on gluten-free diet, the diagnosis of celiac becomes less reliable. Also, if your child's symptoms improve on gluten-free diet, that does not always mean celiac disease.
Well, therefore, it's important to confirm the diagnosis before placing a child on lifelong gluten-free diet. Also, patients with celiac disease require periodic monitoring for nutritional deficiencies and also associated autoimmune disorders. So if you have any questions, concerns, for more information, please contact your local pediatric gastroenterologist. Thank you.